Hey folks, it's Jared Manninen from the website TahoeTrailGuy.com. Well, day 100 is officially in the books for cross-country skiing during the 2023-24 winter. So, yay. Wasn't sure if I was going to pull it off with such a low snow winter, but hey, it's winter in April already. Jeez Louise, we got great snow out here. I'm working though, so I need to get back to the shop. I'm on a ski break and it's all uphill from here, so I'm gonna just sign off for now. Thanks so much for coming along. Take care, folks. GoPro stop capture.